Are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes. Extremely.
Yeah. I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Labra!
Right here, Jax! Hey! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Labra wouldn't go anywhere without him. Labra, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then 5 big hits off of the pen.
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now the same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into Lab Rat's special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here. Ah!
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro.
Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person,
go.
So here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
Those biker assholes, they're still in the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get other people out of here!
On it! Move, move, move! Fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas!
Recover! I need buttholes! Now!
must have really pissed these guys off!
Oh, there's even more of these assholes!
Fuck your butthole!
Oh, they're everywhere!
Hey!
No way!
Fuck Steve! Say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the troop.
This is the place if you want to be yourself and see a bunch of butt cheeks.
us.
Look out!
Special.
jump in.
What the fuck? Ah, we got it. Here's our destination. Let's go. So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit, and turn into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troops gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving. Tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fooligan. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Fuck your butthole! That's right, we got it back! This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight. Ready for my call, and then be ready for anything.
Speedo. We'll start simple. Head over to the docks and pick up a delivery. I'll fill you in on the way. boring. Lab Rat and me will do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home. Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. Mess with the wrong fool against my friend. Steal fuck they deserve.
Thank you. straight to hell!
And their vans, and don't forget their supplies. Just blow up everything, okay? We're not just sending a message, we're carving a message into their butt cheeks.
Look at this thing!
point. Let's move on. Make a straight shot of the fishery from here. Let's get that ice. Brained as our friends are, my guess is someone called in your little visit to Stab City. Get ready for some angry cyclists coming your way. Man, I gotta make a mental note to come with you on some of these expeditions. Don't want you having all the fun out there.
sucker! I'll put you down like a dog!
Let's go! Get that ice in the freezer! Hey, Lab Rat! Dr. Fresh Meadowlands brought you a present!
Because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dex! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
You're getting heavier, man!
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing! We ready?
Yeah.
All right, I want to propose a toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Meatosaurus!
Freshius Meatosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection! Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Labus radiosus, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend. We're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor. Don't get wet behind you! Down the hatch, my friend! That was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go
down! Woo! Where the fuck did I go? Wait, am I in your head, Fresh Meat? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, they come to her. Actually just full of confetti? That makes so much sense!
Shit, guys. Imagine if the Epsilon dudes were right all along. Now that'd be weird.
They on the way.
Huh? Words have lost all meaning. That's kind of cool.
I said I love you, Moron.
Oh, love you too, man. Rabbit hole! Get in the rabbit hole, fresh meat!
Thank you.
Wow, just wow! I don't even know what to say, guys. How cray-cray was that? We've been to the other side together. We've bonded. This is the shit right here the government should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk!
Looks like we got it all. Now, phase two. We're gonna steal our customers. Show them what a real trip tastes like. It's the double fuck again. We just need to find out where their delivery vans are going. They must have a log of their GPS somewhere. Maybe a van or a computer or something. Thank you. top of this mountain, my friend? I mean, apart from the heavily armed cultists and their man sacks, I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. And he's where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide 48 karat fuck you up juice. Let's make it happen. walls out, no Wi-Fi kind of people, there's a lot to like. But if they're in league with these half-baked hippies, they go down together.
Personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab rat! Get
get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is. Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there.
Floor!
their stock and send it to us.
You motherfucker!
Get in cover!
Shit, it's hurting! Shit, it's hurting!
Jackpot. Lab Rat just found the mother load. There's a bunch of super pure precursor chemicals heading south on a train, along with this pretty rad looking truck. Keep grabbing what you can. I gotta come up with a new plan. First things first, you're gonna need some tools to open the shipping containers. You're right by a quarry, right? They gotta have something there. Find it, then get over to that crash site and root your little head out before the guys with guns show up.
Thank you.
see? Muffin, do you see what I see?
What the
because
fuck
I see a drug lab on wheels. Oh, yeah!
Oh, let's get out of here! Who's the man?
Friendo.